And now for the other fields. And of course, speed up the game already. Yeah, that is nice. That is fucking nice. Okay. Oh, I missed quite a bit there, but whatever, isn't that bad. We can just finish here. Finish this field. Man, it's really dark. Oh yeah, because of the clouds. But this field should be finished in no time. It's kinda bigger but not that big. Okay. Nice. Yeah, I got to stop him, holy crap. Cause the stupid worker is going like crazy. Quickly, I want to check something. I know there was a board there, but there is also one board here. right up here. Like how the tractor was still sliding. You're in the forest. And the board is right here. Barley for windmill, 14 tons. Okay. Let's stop the time. And go quickly grab that barley. That was fine. Let's go then. Okay, just go straight. Got it, boss. Should be pretty simple. Hopefully I'll get nice cash from it. Pretty simple and straightforward missions. I like those. Yeah, some grass cutting mission would be nice as well. Waterfall, not bad. Yeah, windmill is right here. Wow, nice bonus. Where is the closest mission board? Right there. Let's speed up time so we'll get some missions. By the time I will get there. No missions. Yeah. Well, that is too bad. Too fucking bad. Still, I made a lot of heroes, which I'm glad. Time to get back on my farm, I guess. Time to get back. The driver in the car would be so mad if I did something like this in the real life. But of course this is just a game. So you can do that and get away with that without any trouble at all. Which is pretty sweet, if I do say so myself. And time to just wait for our crops to go. It shouldn't take that long, hopefully. Grow, corn, grow! You must be big and strong. To bring me a load of cash, please. Beautiful, beautiful canola. But it kinda smells. Got a few eggs here, that's for sure, my chickens. Got a few eggs here and there. And at all, they could just run away from here. What the fuck? But they decided to stay here, and I respect that. These chickens are proud. Is everything fully grown? Yep. Nice. Just beautiful. Okay, got some more work for you, buddy. Some more work for you. Let's load the cultivator. Yeah, let's just continue. Nice one. This field will be finished in no time. That is for sure. He missed a little bit. Whatever, shit happens. So soon he will be full, huh? Good to know. Good to know. Again, he missed a little bit. Oh well. Shit happens, I guess. Shit happens. Too bad nobody wants anything. I'm still kinda mad about that, but they will probably want something in the shops on the mission board, and it pays well as well, so I don't mind. Yeah, I don't mind at all. Okay, let's get this guy into the position. We still got plenty of time. And yeah, we'll move on to field 29. Then I will just go and change cutters and we'll continue cutting. Yep. That is pretty much what will I do. After I'm done recording this, I definitely got to eat something. I'm not really that hungry anyway. Still, you got 8. Yeah, it's pretty nice if you have plenty of vehicles working side by side in the fields. Really feels good. Like good old time from Farming Simulator 2011. Remember when I was on that huge field near the port? Man, those were the good old times. I love that field. Only if the AI were just as good as in the 2013 or in the 2015, it would have been so much better. Oh well. Everything can be perfect, right? Yep, pretty much. Yeah, from those two small fields we won't really get that many corn. Or that much corn, to be correct. Yeah, not bad, not bad at all. Let's just unload it. Probably get like one more combine full of corn. Do like 30,000 liters of corn. Okay, that guy is done. Good to see. And he is done. We still have some more harvesting to do. Can I still walk on water? Of course I can. The dog is actually going inside. To black hole. No, it's so black and dark. Fuck. Poor fucking luck. Oh well, too bad for it. Too fucking bad. Not even full combine, jeez. Yeah, should have gotten corner on the all the fields. Oh well. Shit happens, I guess. Okay, and this is pretty much it for today's session. I hope you really enjoyed it, and I'll meet you next time, so goodbye.